Hi everybody, it's Sarah, and today we're going to be making a stained glass candle holder. We got a candle holder
right there.
We got glue, scissors, a sponge brush, and a fake candle. We don't want to use real ones for safety, and a bunch of different colored tissue paper. Let's get started. This is the final result, and we have to wait 30 minutes for the top coat of glue to dry. So see you in 30 minutes.
So this is how it turned out. I really like it. Now let's pop in the candle and turn off the light.
Watching, please subscribe if you want to see more.